At Zamnesia, we received a real blast from the past. The Super Sativa Seed Club began life in 1985, founded by Karel Schelfhout in Amsterdam and focused exclusively on sativa strains. Schelfhout would later become the authority on cannabis breeding with almost unrivaled knowledge of indoor cultivation techniques. The genetic stability of the strains we see on the market today is only possible because of the pioneering work that took place at seed banks like Super Sativa Seed Club in the late 80s. Not only are they responsible for some of the original variations of Skunk No. 1, Haze, and Afghan, but their skills and expertise pushed the boundaries of what was possible in cannabis cultivation. And after years of absence, they are back.
Frosty Friday.
This fast-growing powerhouse is literally dripping with resin in its final weeks of flowering. Frosty Friday represents the pinnacle of trichome production in a predominantly sativa hybrid.
The Prima Hollandica.
If you possess the skill and determination to wrangle a towering beauty, you can expect a high that will have you riding waves of euphoria long into the night. Marvel at a plant that is easy to grow and has a flavor packed full of rich, aromatic terpenes. With a high just as rewarding as its delicious flavor, what more could you ask for from a world-class regular hybrid?
Case Oldskool Haze.
100% pure sativa. Case Oldskool Haze is a throwback to the original Haze varieties that dominated markets in the late 1980s. Capturing the essence of what made Haze strains so desirable was no easy task, but with expert breeding prowess, Super Sativa Seed Club has managed to deliver. Inconceivable yields await those who can tame its old-school growing nuances. Check out these amazing strains at zamnesia.com.